is a significant disc herniation between your sixth and seventh cervical vertebra. At this point, surgery comes into the game. So I want you to, you know, tell me what you think and what's next from here.
I think because since I haven't wrestled and I've really rested since October, I just feel like I'm definitely for trying the surgery just because I want to get better and most importantly, I want to be healthy. I have been feeling pain for so long and enough is enough. I just feel that surgery is the way to go because I've been doing every type of physical therapy and nothing is working. I'm actually getting worse. So I think it's now time to just step up and get myself fixed. I'm gonna take my chances and hopefully get good news from that.
You know, these surgeries are, you go perfect or there is a complication. Totally. But most of the time when it goes perfect, you go home next day.
Yeah.
And then the first 3 months we have to take it easy.
Will she be in a neck brace for 3 months or?
Yeah, the first 3 months is because, let's put it this way, like a fresh concrete, you know, and the screws on the cage are holding things together. So you force it too much, we can lose what we did.
Mom, I think you're moving here.
One of the things I've always had to deal with the twins wrestling is this dark cloud that they could get injured. And so when they first started wrestling, I'd see them fall out of the ring and I'd hold my breath and I'm in TV land watching this with the rest of the world and I'm like, okay, are they hurt, are they not hurt? And then now it's 8 years later, I guess, and we are dealing with a real injury. And we have dealt with some before, but the neck injuries just at a different level.
Hello.
Hey.
Hey, what do you say?
My injury, first of all, is a I can't even say this word. Herniated disc. Like, it's basically worse than a bulging disc. So we're gonna first try a bone fusion, and he's gonna try everything he can to reach around the vertebrae and grab that piece. But there's a chance that I could get paralyzed in surgery.
The thing is, he's only done this surgery like one other time because of the location of where the issue is.
Wow.
I have to take 3 months to do nothing.
Well, you and John might have to get a nurse.
Seriously.